Hello, I'm Lieutenant Dave Metcalf with the City of Franklin Fire Department. We don't think about having wildland fires here in the state of Tennessee, but like we learned in Gatlinburg in 2016, we have the capability of it. So with that, the Franklin Fire Department has purchased a new brush truck. So let's take a look at our new Type 6 brush truck. We'll start right here. This compartment, we have chainsaws and some Pulaskis for handline and firefighting tools. These two rear compartments, this one and the one on the other side of the truck, are for the engineer, the operator of the vehicle, who's gonna have all the stuff that they may need to hook up, change lines, whatnot. On the rear of the truck is our pump panel. It's attached for our Darley high pressure, low volume pump. Which attached to a 200 foot hose reel at the top. We'll have 150 foot of inch and a half single jacketed hose here. And then we're attached to a 300 gallon tank with a Darley fast foam system with a 10 gallon fire aid foam. We can put foam in any of the lines to assist us with putting fires out. On around the corner here is the second compartment. Remember I mentioned there was two of engineers stuff between nozzles and adapters to make different connections or we can extend a hose. This compartment, we have two blowers. We did learn that having a blower on the truck assists with putting out like small grass fires, helping cut leaves back, making a fire line. And this compartment here, we've got a winch. Our portable winch, this is a worn 8,000 pound winch with 103 feet of 3/8 synthetic cable on it. And we can hook that, we can move that from the rear of the truck to the front of the truck and it can be mounted in either position. We have fire shelters, which is requirement for any out of town work that we may do. And one of the reasons why we have this truck is because it has capabilities and we can access areas that we can't take our larger Type 1 engines and ladder trucks. And this is where we have, on the front, we have a monitor that's controlled from inside. We have the ground sweep nozzles on the corners. We have one on each corner. Those are 16 gallon per minute nozzles at 145 degree fan spray. One of the nice features that was a special design of SVI is our front brush guard here. It's designed to flip forward. You can see the controls that lock it in place. We release those. We pull this, the front part of the brush guard will fold down. We have a release pin and two lines that we have to disconnect. We can set this to the side and the entire hood of this truck, fenders and all, will fold forward for maintenance. We'll come around here and we'll look on the inside of the truck. We just looked at the monitor and the ground sweeps up front. We talked about they can be controlled from the cab. We do that from right here. We can start the pump, run the pump, set the pressures from right here. This joystick right here lets us go up and down, move the monitor right and left. We've got a thumb control. We swivel back and forth, and this will go from a straight stream to a fog pattern. And then we flow water simply by pulling the trigger. We pull the trigger, water flows. Then the ground sweeps that we talked about are turned on. Right here is our what we call curbside or the passenger side nozzle. And then the other side is the street side or the officer or the driver's side nozzle. We can turn those on individually or we can run them together. So that was a quick tour of our new brush truck. Thanks for joining us and have a great day.